Hostiles inbound on your position.
LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
We're still going room to room, but the last LMB effectors are giving up. We've secured UNHQ. There's a damn shame about Bliss.
Last time we had on his bird,
he's going half-ass and full blast heading due south.
Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
Turret controls, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. Jesus! those turrets and flip them over to our side. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Can't hide
I'm saying.
A lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man,
see, why is this showing up now?
We can handle him every day and twice on Sunday.
This should show up when I hit level 30, not when I finish this end game mission.
Yeah, you'll get. I did it last night. You get a whole bunch of notices. You get all kinds of notices.
Yeah, you should have popped up at level 30 now after the mission.
Yeah.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
It's raining purples.
Yeah, there's a lot of purples in this one, man. There are a lot of purples. That was awesome, man. That was much better. My first time running it was last night. I got my ass kicked by those grenades. It was...
There's a rare chest in here.
You guys running Dark Zone stuff yet?
Not quite yet.
I went in there once, but I got whacked. It's not the NPCs that'll get you, it's the other players that'll tear you up. So you gotta watch them.
Alright, well, thanks for the group. So that leaves that one encounter.
Indicate this area is safe.
New assault rifle. Let's compare that to my assault rifle. Shotgun, SMG, or assault rifle. Lower RPMs, but higher damage. Accuracy's down. Kill performed while the signature skill is active extends the duration by 14%. Requires electronics. Dominance. Every kill performed while your signature skill is active reduces the cooldown of your other skills by 4.5%. Well, those work together well, but the problem is they require electronics. Still, it's just a straight damage improvement over what I've got now. The rest. Dual barrel shot off shotgun for my pistol. electronics. Oh, that marksman rifle damage, though. And a cricket chance. And health on kill. And first aid self kill. Ooh, take that and reroll this. Send me the other one. Energy damage crit, yes. Oh. That's level 30, and that's level 28. I think I was holding on to this to reroll the LMG damage. But I like all of this, just reroll that. So let's get rid of this one and hold on to that one until I reroll. What about those perks? This one. Prepare. Improvement, improvement. Don't worry about electronics, so I don't care about losing that. 7 haste, higher armor, seeker, mind damage, which I don't care for, but I can reroll that. Capacity, first aid deployment range. It's an interesting one. Enemy armor damage and mobile. Sell that one. Disrupt resistance, smart cover, sell that one. Stamina 66. 58. They're greens, I'll sell those. Okay, sell all that stuff. This is up to 136k. Where's my stash? Right. Let's go get this.